Driving him is like driving a new Maserati down a dead end street. Faster than the wind.